Republică, si exotic, Ichak Kalderon Adizes, titlul neestimat. Meminome pe care îl explicați sunt de cea în funcție economică de politică. Îmi resimt a ei credurile să experti nou mărcu, cum otror de tot mult de vită și mor academică, președinte de consolidire de democrație și de lăbdă de Europa scritoare. President of the Republic bestows upon Mr. Ichak Kalderon Adizes the Grand Master title, with gratitude about the distinguished multi-annual career in economic and political fields. In recognition of the valuable achievement marked as a world-renowned expert and of his precious academic contributions provided to the development and consolidation of democracy in the Eastern Europe countries, the President of the Republic, Ilir Meta. Dr. Adizes, please.
Excellency, President Meta, Ambassador of Reserve, ladies and gentlemen. 1943, I was 5 years old. The Bulgarian fascists were hunting Jews to send them to Treblinka. An Albanian gave a vessel to my parents, and they would bring us to Albania and save our life. Kadi of Skadar, also promised to save our life, and took us to a village where the Hindus and Rahiri family, who fed us and saved us for 2 years till the war was over. There is no end, obviously, to the gratitude they feel for the Albanian people for their time. Not just to myself, but quite a few Jewish people were saved in Albania from the Second World War. I see Albania as a beacon, a light tower that should serve the world as an example for generosity, for big heart, for tolerance, respect, for diversity. So it is an example within Albania and to the world, especially to the Balkan, which is rich with hatred and rejection of ethnic differences and religious differences. May the world know what Albania is, because it has a lot to show to the world what humanity is really all about. So in the name of all the Jews that were settled in Albania, I with gratitude accept this award. Thank you.
First copy, huh?
First copy.